Rich here, and for you Ben Harper fans, that was Diamonds on the Inside, and this is an awesome song. I mean, like so many of Ben Harper's songs, they're just really, they're feel-good songs, and they're, you know, not really that difficult to play, you know, which makes it really nice to learn on the guitar. And this song in particular, we're going to be doing it just like standard tuning, normal guitar, but if you're playing with the record, just throw a capo on the first fret, and then play everything just one fret higher, right? That's really all it is. But for now, we're just going to leave it regular like this, you know, so that you can, you don't even need a capo, right? Make it simple for everybody. But this song, we're going to basically talk about the structure of the song, how he sort of builds verses without necessarily varying them too much, right? It's sort of like a very singer-songwriter type of way of playing. You know, you play a couple chords, you sing over it, and then we're at into a chorus, which is a little bit different, has some different harmonies involved. And so we'll talk about the chord structure and how he goes about formulating verses and choruses. And then there's a really cool solo that happens. It's on electric guitar, but we can play it on an acoustic guitar. It's not that hard. I'll go ahead and I'll break down the solo for you note by note so that you have basically all the ingredients you need to play Diamonds on the Inside. So stick around.